Hey, if you play 2K24 before, you are well aware of this thing called main character syndrome. When it's that one guy on the court that think he's supposed to do everything, that think he's the best player on the court, but somehow ironically be the worst player. And then it's also those main characters that's actually fucking good and you will never touch the ball because they're gonna do everything. It's like no in between. Today, I'm gonna be showing y'all an example of three different occasions of main character syndrome. One, that main character that don't pass the ball and is fucking ass. Second, the main character that think he's the main character, but he's really whole ass, no defense, no IQ. And the third example, that main character that's probably really that guy. Alright, so let's get to it. Alright, so the game started out, you know, trying to play my little defense or whatever, see what these boys got. They ain't really got too much. So I make the pass. I'm open. Yo, you saw that I shoot 43%. You know what I'm saying? I'm open. I'm still open. Fuck. Alright, so they don't fuck with me. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna let them turn up. Show me they got some shit. Okay. Loop. Okay. Big man. Oh. Okay, never mind. You know what I'm saying? Do your thing, eh? Yo. So Mr. Screener right here is gonna piss me off later. But damn. Damn. And as you can see, little white boy with no shirt, he has main character syndrome. And I'm about to show you why. For the rest of the game, he will not pass the ball. Oh, nice cut. He didn't pass that. But he scored, so he think he doing something. Oh, nice foul. You know what I'm saying? Great defense. Oh, you know what I'm saying? He get the steal, so he do something. Oh, never mind. Main character syndrome. Dang! Dang! In his face. Yo, what's up? You know what I'm saying? I'm just going to stay out of their way. You know what I'm saying? They got their whole little thing set up, so I'm just going to wait right here. So this is why I fucked up by Floppy. So now, you know, main character guy, he got a flop as well. Because everything he been doing this whole game. So he got to acknowledge the one time I let homies go. Which is cool, I get it. Alright, so our first time I get the ball. Let me see if I could. Mr. Screener guy is steady trying to set me screens. And he's bringing both of these niggas to me while I'm trying to create space. I'm like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not an ISO. I'm a big ass power forward. Like, I don't need a screen. If anything, I need as much space as possible. So, since I fucked that possession up, you know I'm not getting the ball again. But I still got defense. What are you talking about? So, I'm trying to be a good teammate. I'm like, maybe he can hit a wide open ass three. Wrong. Big clinks. You know what I'm saying? I think I'm, at this point, I'm starting not to care about the game no more, because I never sit just paint and just watch a motherfucker pull up. So I'm trying. Let me see what come in. He come Mr. Screener, but I make the good pass. Oh, he do a euro into a block instead of just going straight up. What I do this play, you know what I'm saying? I tried to get freaky and dunk on them boys, man. Like, that ain't even something that I normally do, but I see I'm at that point in the game. You can tell I quit. So now we playing hot potato. I don't want the ball no more. Y'all boys suck. I don't want to play with y'all anymore. Get me out of here. Give it to main character. Let him do his thing. What? Look at him. Main character. Wide open, but fuck it. Main character. Main character. Shit. Nah, he's Super Saiyan Blue right now, but fuck it. He's the main character. I'm still wide open, though. But fuck it. Main character. He been bricking shit so much that he's still blue after making a shot. Yeah. I'm done. You can tell. I'm just walking around. I'm like, fuck it, man. I'm going to give it to main character. You know what I'm saying? Now, something incredible is about to happen that I wasn't expecting. He finally passed the ball to me. You know what I'm about to do with this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Finally. Pass that bitch right back to main character. The fuck is you talking about, boy? Don't pass me the ball now. I'm done. Get me out of here. Fuck is you talking about, boy? I'm not about to show you I'm a hooper. You just did all that lame shit. Why y'all said to give me the ball? Main character time. Fuck you talking about? Yo, thing, gang. Even though homie over there wide open, but fuck it, we know he don't get the ball. That's what happens. So now, as you can see, my teammate and my name is popping up now in chat. Cause big homie, like the screener, he wanna argue with me now instead of acknowledging main character for doing main character shit. He say, "Oh well, you just mad walking around. You're not doing nothing." Duh, I'm trying to get the fuck out of here. Look at how y'all playing. But that's just game one. You know what I'm saying? I got hope for game two. Let's see how that work out. Like, because main character syndrome is real. But how often do you run into it? That's rhetorical. I run into that shit a lot. So here go my new team. Game two. So I see I got a shooter. You know what I'm saying? I can't really give him no space. And for some reason, I'm going to forget that in this game. Ironically, this opening intro right here is about to show you who the main character of this game is. He think he's the main character. So let's get to it. New game, new attitude. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to play. You know I first get first board. Okay, same shit, new game, but same shit happened. No, you know, I hate when they do that when I'm trying to bait the fucking cut so I can get back. Fuck it. You know what I'm saying? Make something happen, main character. He passed me that. I gotta get it up, time up. But luckily, Kobe come through and grab that bitch. Fuck it. Not a good first possession, but you know what I'm saying? Something happened. And this is where I realized Buddy got no IQ. So I try to pick up his man because he's out of position. So instead of him going to go pick up mine, he just chased his man. Because as long as the arrow is under that guy, that's who he's going to chase. People don't know how to rotate. People don't know how to switch. Ain't doing all that dribbling while we just get a free turnover. Fuck it. Why not? Main character shit. What you going to do now? Work him up. Get him off of you. Okay, pass that bitch. You know what I'm saying? I tried to make the good pass, Kobe. You know what I'm saying? I can't be mad at that. Like, he just missed. He just missed. You know what I'm saying? It happens. That's his first real shot. You know what I'm saying? He probably not warmed up yet. Fuck it. It's still a game. But I'm well aware who got the main character syndrome. I wish my character had steals. I swear to God, I would have snapped that bitch. Main character shit. Damn. Alright, fuck it. We back in here. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. My matchup was low key. And he fucked me up later, man. I ain't gonna lie. He fucked me up. Like, he be so low key. I'm so worried about helping main character that I'm forgetting that this man shoots 52% from three. But he patient. Alright, so now I'm like, alright, fuck it. It's gonna be up to me and Kobe to get this game. This main character really selling us. Do my thing like I usually do, you know what I'm saying? I try not to go crazy in the beginning of the game because I like to be the closer. I like for them not to know it's coming, but you know what I'm saying? I gotta put some points up now. And here we go. Now it's about to be a shoot fest. Main character don't got no defense. And this is the problem with being, when they realize you can shoot, they're going to pass me the ball all the fucking time. And it's going to cost us the game. Because I am not an ISO. I'm a big ass power forward that likes to spot up and get my open looks. Okay. Team ball. Like, like, he's really out there. Purple jersey, he's just out there running around. Like, he's lost. Like, he has no idea what's going on. So, like, not gonna lie to you. Like, as long as I'm able, you're not gonna touch the ball, gang. Okay. I should have made pop that midi, but I be scared of the mid-range, I ain't gonna lie. But Kobe come through with the help. So I'm like, fuck it, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's a close game. Like, all we gotta do is lock in on defense and make sure the main character don't touch the ball again. And this is where I fucked up. I was supposed to catch him. I was supposed to catch him, but I didn't. That's on me. I should never pop takeover, because now they finna be on my dick. See? Like, I can't do my little dex, you know what I'm saying? Because they gonna be so quick to pass me the ball. Like, bro, like, you see I pop sharpshooting take. Why would you pass me the ball while I'm fake driving to the rim? Like, I'm not trying to get no back door. I'm trying to shoot. Good switch. But now this is where the confusion start. He got me. This is where I should have realized, like, he's really like that. He's smart. He make, like, good decisions. And I'm playing him like he's, like, a bot, but he actually smart. I shouldn't have jumped at that, and I should have picked him up. I wasn't respecting my character, moving my matchup. That's just on me, gang. I ain't gonna lie. But fuck it, we'll get back. And then that's another issue I have. Why the guards don't ever bring the ball up? Like, why do they go half court? And then that always happens. So I'm trying to do my third thing. That's what I've been trying to do this whole takeover. And they finally gave it to me. Now, if you pay attention, everybody has takeover right now, except one person. Which is ironic, because he's the main character. He should have passed me that. I was going to pop that bitch, but he didn't. And look, then he passed me that. And that play right there is what cost us the game. Nah, I get it. Kobe got a little IQ. He know we need a three to even hope to win this game. So he didn't take the two. And I ain't mad at it. Big homie got defense. This is my first time trying to match up with him. And he showed me that he got them bitches. I can't dribble out of that. I am not an ISO god. I don't got the dribble moves. If he would have swung that bitch just one time, I think I could have popped that bitch. But we'll never know. Now, yeah, I gave up a few key possessions. I could admit that. On defense, anyway. But fuck it. It is what it is. Now, this next example of main character syndrome is when the main character, actually the main character, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, low-key decent. Like, when I seen that 58%, I was like, yeah, I already know what time it is. Main character go main character radar at the door. He break that bitch, but he get it right back, you know what I'm saying? Main character shit. I'm not even gonna hold y'all. I'm finna, like, he's about to whoop dude ass all game, so I'm about to make it real quick for y'all. This is what, like, real main character shit is. Pass it to main character, he do main character shit. Watch this. Main character shit. Main character shit. Main character get the ball again. Main character shit. Main character shit. Pass it to main character, I'll get an assist. Main character will take. Oh, he jacked that bitch. No assist. Main character. Main character shit. So I'm trying to get on defense. I need to do something, you know what I'm saying? Like, I need to get a board or something, because I can't get no points. But main character ain't rotate, but luckily this dude's ass. So now it's my time to shine. I get that bitch, you know what I'm saying? I pull up. Oh my god. My god. Main character is disappointed in me, man. And at that moment, I never touched the ball again. Oh my god. Supporting character even getting motherfucking ball. Putting up points. I fucking suck, man. I'm just convinced. There's only one thing that can fucking help. Shit. You mean fucking gym? Start lifting fucking weights. I'm gonna be the fucking main character. Nobody gonna touch the fucking ball. I'm gonna be throwing up all the shit. And I'm gonna be putting up all the fucking points. And is that Thug Deficit in front of me? What the fuck? Why the fuck is Thug Deficit in here on the battle ropes? I'm gonna be fucking cold. And everybody gonna be like, damn, look at Blade. That's the main character. Yeah, bitch. But it's only one way I can get better. Cause I can't get better playing with these fucking randoms. Gotta take matters into my own hand. And I know how. The 1v1 court. First time. Do I got what it take? Only one way to find out. I'm the main character, bitch.